Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, here at the 2019 Delaware Blue Hens Pro Day with Delaware State wide receiver, the second part of the Selby twins, Teron Selby. How you doing,
man? I'm good, Emory. How are you?
I'm doing all right, man. One thing I like about how you play is that you compete hard.
Yes, sir.
You may have a catch this play, drop this play, catch this play, spectacular catch it. So you constantly are finding ways to compete down and down out. Where does that competition come from?
Hey, the way I was raised, I see it in my family every day. They go out to work every day to provide for us. So how can I not go hard on here to make a better living for them? So everything I do, I'm thinking in the back of my mind, I'm doing this for my family. So go as hard as I can to compete every single play.
Your position is essentially a mental one.
Yes,
because I was a running back, and I don't know how you guys do it. Mm-hmm. You run 40 yards down the field. Quarterback don't get you the ball. You got to come back in the huddle and be a good teammate.
Sir.
I probably would flip out. At least we know we get the ball as a running back. How do you guys maintain that focus, considering with everything that's going on, and also the nature of your position and how you have to really work well without the ball?
Yes, sir. It's really just about staying disciplined. You know, having that discipline to know, okay, the next time is coming or next time, but you got to be ready to make the big block or run somebody off so the play could get started behind you. So it's just little things that come with the position. But, I mean, this is the position we chose. So, hey, we got to live and die. But
one thing that's unique about your game is that you have blazing speed.
Yes, sir.
But a lot of guys are fast, but they can't control it. You do a great job of controlling your speed.
Sir.
You know how to gear up, gear down, and how to really surprise guys. Mm-hmm. You may catch a little stop route, and they think, okay, I'm going to wrap them up, and then you shoot and you score. How are you able to control your speed, and how important is that for guys like yourself that are fast?
Okay, so coming into college, I never played receiver. I played running back in high school. So my freshman year, I found out I was playing receiver, and I'm just trying to run every route full speed as if I'm a running back. But I had a great receiver coach that told me I'm so fast that it's okay to slow down a little bit throughout your routes. And then when I see the ball in the air, then I explode out and everything. So I use it to my strength.
Now, you were playing in the All-Star Circuit. You had the FCS Bowl, and you competed well down there. Mm-hmm. How was that experience for you? And is that something that really helped put you on the map even more so?
Yes, sir. It was a great experience. I mean, playing with that level of competition and succeeding, standing out, I felt like it was very well for me, very beneficial. It got my name out to a lot more scouts and executives. So I'm very thankful for that opportunity.
How about out here today at the Pro Day, since we're here? How do you think you did today?
I feel like I did very well today. My biggest thing I want to do is to show I can run. I wanted to show I can run in the 4.2, 4.3 range, and I feel like I've done that today. So that was my biggest thing, showing my speed.
Again, returner, receiver, slot, outside, doesn't matter. I think you got really good game, pro game, and we wish you the best luck moving forward.
I appreciate that, man.